Today is January 17th, 2014. And I was sitting and I was thinking about it. There's actually a lot of cool stuff going on towards the tail end of this month. Like a lot of exciting stuff, or at least stuff that I'm excited about. Right now, I'm on my way to Sam Ash in Westminster, California, where I will be attending the last date of the Common Thread Clinic Tour with Mike Johnston, JP Bouvet, and Matt Halpern. I'm stoked. This camera's moving everywhere. It's not good. And then, the following day, on the 18th, which is tomorrow, that is the Guitar Center Drum Off Finals. And then, on the 21st, I have scheduled a 2-hour private lesson with JP. And we're gonna do that at a rehearsal space up in LA, because that's where he's staying. Then the following weekend is NAMM Show, which is a huge music convention, National Association of Music Merchants. And it's a big music convention, and there's a lot of cool stuff, and a lot of cool people. And then, on the 31st of this month, I have my Berklee audition. I'm auditioning for Berklee College of Music. So, it's like kind of a lot of cool things in a span of like not that long. So I'm gonna try my best to like video it all, you know? Because I feel like it might be interesting, it might not be. I guess we'll see. Enjoy. That's Mike Johnston's Tesla. I am a creep. That's Mike Johnston's Tesla again. I'm still a creep.
Okay. Check, 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 check.
Seven nights in a row, JP's had to go first.
Yeah.
And it's a random drawing.
You got
ladies and gentlemen. The man who teaches everything about drums the best way possible.
In space.
Give it up for Mike Johnston. Yeah. JP Bouvet.
JP!
Thank you. He is the pulse. He is the pocket. He is the groove. Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Grotzka.
That clinic was rad.
I just got off work, and now I'm on my way to LA to watch the Guitar Center Drum Off finals. So that's where we're headed now. I love traffic.
Isn't traffic just like a great thing? Traffic is a great thing, guys. I mean, it's just so fun.
You know, you get to go real slow and just get to enjoy every inch you drive. Every inch you drive.
We are here. I think it's that way. Or maybe that way. I don't know, man. I don't really like LA. There's like too much stuff.
To kick things off, a special performance.
Thank you. see how you guys like it. Hopefully you guys will like what we all bring to the table.
All right, let's do it for D-Mile.
Freaking insane. Crazy, so many crazy drummers, like so many. I pull up, I see Aaron Spears just walking, and then I like look over and I see Juan Mendoza, and I like said what's up to him, and he knew my name. And then I look over and I see Travis Barker, just kicking it. Too many crazy people here, dude. Dawood won, D-Mile, D-Mile, is from my store, the guitar center that I work at. He started at that store. Like, I'm so happy for him, you guys, you have no idea. Because he's been working at it for so long. He's been doing the drum off, like, longer than I've known about the drum off. And he just kept on trying, over and over again, you know? So, I mean, he's like a perfect example that shows, like, sounds like cheesy, but if at first you don't succeed, like, try again. And he did it. And this is his year. I'm like so stoked for him. He's a super cool guy, super modest, and I'm so excited to see what he has in store for his future. So Dawood, if you're watching this, you are the man. You're an inspiration to all of us. So kick ass in the coming year. Cool. I'm on my way home now. I'm in LA, so I got like an hour and a half drive ahead of me. And it's 1 a.m, and I work tomorrow. I start driving.
It is Tuesday, January 21st, and I'm on my way to this rehearsal space in LA because I had my private lesson with JP today. And basically what we're going to do today is go over Berklee audition stuff so that I don't make myself look like an idiot when I go audition on the 31st. And so that I know what to do. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Kind of nervous, but today should be cool. It should be fun. That's the daily update. Guys, my lesson with JP is done. It was good. It was really good. He made a lot of strong points on stuff that I should work on. We worked on my prepared piece a little bit for my Berklee audition. Yeah, it was just good talking to him and getting more insight on Berklee and drumming and stuff like that. Sorry I didn't film a lot of it. I forgot my SD card in my good camera. So I just filmed like part of my... Yeah, you saw. So, I didn't have my SD card on me, and this is a horrible video, so bye! I'm going to get lunch with my friend Drew. He goes to MI here, in Hollywood. Justin Bieber? Lambos.
There's nothing worse than just walking and people just stop.
Concrete snare. Bam. NAMM Show. Today is January 24th, 2014, and it is Friday, which is the second day of NAMM Show. I didn't go yesterday because I had work, but today we're going. We're at NAMM. Pretty much, this is where you go to see a lot of cool shit and a lot of cool people. That's it.
Do you remember the first time we met here?
That's how the videos go down.
I do.
That's
I do.
How it's candid. You gotta make it candid.
That's not candid, that's crazy.
I know.
Friday,
Day one at NAMM is done.
Walk.
So hectic. Today's Friday, January 31st. And I'm about to drive up to LA for my audition for Berklee. And I'm nervous. Because I don't know what they're going to ask me. I do, like, they give you a general outline, but I don't know how much of that outline they're gonna go by. I'll probably get some like Latin guy who says like, oh, play a songo. No, I know it's gonna be fine. I'm just like all kind of shaky. But I know if I just relax and be myself and play what I play, everything should be fine, you know? Oh, let's go. My audition's at 3:30. I'm gonna go up to LA right now. It says warm up at 3. Yeah. Wish me luck.
There's a piano player and there's a jazz player.
So there's not like something. Oh.
Guys, I'm scared. I'm screwed. Guys, I finished my audition. It went okay. Interview went good. But, yeah, I don't know. They straight attacked me with jazz and reading. That's like the two weakest things that I play. My prepared piece went well though. That was good. Yeah, we did jazz stuff and I was like, oh man. I just sounded like a total wannabe jazz player. This is the conclusion to my video. Thank you guys for watching the entire thing, if you did. The whole tail end of January was pretty exciting stuff. It was very exciting. A lot of drum stuff going on. A lot of inspiration. And, yeah. Thank you again for watching. This is... I don't know, it's a blog? I don't know what it is. January. Clocking out. Thank you. Bye.